WGIZ Stereo TV. Hear the difference.
Hello, I'm Randi, and this is Randi's Pajama Party. Well, here we are, our first night together. The premiere, as they say. Aren't you excited? I know I am. Well, the premiere, I think it's going to go very, very well for reasons that we'll get to later. But first, I'm going to tell you what's been happening with me. I mean, premiere is a big deal. Usually in Hollywood, they've got limos and all sorts of things. But I know you might be a little bit nervous. This is our first night together. But don't worry, they're taking fine care of me here at Channel 2. So far, everything's going pretty well. My dressing room is just filled with flowers, just too many flowers. It's just ridiculous. The limo was on time, right on time, just like they said it would. The telegrams from all over the place, and Charles and Diana, I mean, you shouldn't have. It won't even fit into my garage, are you kidding? Well, anyway, what we're doing here on Randi's Pajama Party, we're going to be having all sorts of fun. I'll be here every single Friday night starting at 12:30. I hope you'll join me. I can tell we're going to hit it off already because you just seem to have that glint in your eye. Well, anyway, we're going to have movies, and we're going to have letters, advice letters, anything you want to squawk about, I'm going to try and help you with. So you can write to me, and we'll give you the address a little bit later. In the meantime, I'm going to tell you other stuff. We're going to have surprises and surprise guests and all sorts of things. This beautiful bed, this beautiful set, they did this all for me and all for you. It's a brand new thing here on Channel 2 called Randi's Pajama Party. And of course, the real reason we are here is because of movies. Tonight we have two wonderful flicks. One later on in the night is called 20 Plus 2. That is a direct detective thriller starring David Janssen and Dina Merrill. And we have one coming up right now. We'll get to it. It is a Mike Hammer thriller by that mystery writer Mickey Spillane. This stars Armand Asante and Barbara Carrera, called I'm in a Hurry. Now, yeah?
The book is called I, the Jury.
I, the Jury?
Yeah.
Oh, it's called I, the Jury. The movie's called I, the Jury. So anyway, sit back, relax, grab yourself a little bowl of popcorn, and enjoy I, the Jury. See you later.